A pedestrian is dead after he was hit by a driver on Bruce B. Downs Boulevard south of 131st Avenue. This happened on the southbound side of the roadway. All of those lanes are closed right now except one. Deputies say this victim was not in a crosswalk and the driver is cooperating. This area, by the way, has seen a lot of pedestrian crashes.
Over the years, we've had pedestrians hit on that stretch of the roadway. There are a lot of pedestrians in that area.